out loud.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a train in the cabaret air. Marry me, Julienne. I found a ring that fits your hand. I won't tell you the carrot, but you'll be the envy of the land. I'll be Mr. Perfect and you'll be the princess. It's a love story, Juju, just say yes.
And that's on the way to show how much joy love can bring when you have a huge diamond ring. And with this ring, they shall wed, and their guests will be well fed.
It's always been about me, myself, and I.
Well, welcome everyone. It's a fantastic day, isn't it? Today we have gathered here in the sight of God to witness Dave and Julz join together in marriage.
You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do.
I've watched my bestie transform from a short girl into still a short girl but plus heels. Transformed from a young girl dressed in Cabramatta branded clothing into a fine young lady who always looks pretty in dresses, and from a girl who did not know our Lord Jesus into a godly woman who loves Christ.
Now, apparently, being a bloke in the IT industry back then was pretty hot. And now, according to Julz, it is still pretty hot today.
Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well enough to know that I'm not playing.
You are like a ray of sunshine. You bring great joy and warmth to my life and anyone's life you touch. You are generous, loving, and a bad liar, which is a good thing. All these reasons and so much more makes any guy lucky to have you as their wife. I think that you bring out the best in people, and I know that you bring out the best in Dave. I call it the Juju effect. Better treat her right, man, or watch out. We're from Cabramatta.